want to point out that today is World AIDS Day. Yes. And it's important to remember that we still haven't found a cure for AIDS, but we have found a way to keep people alive and healthy. And that is because so many amazing people for more than three decades have been doing amazing work to make that magic happen. Yes. And I wanna, please bear with me because I feel like I should acknowledge not only the dearest, greatest, most amazing and lovely friends of mine who died of AIDS so many years ago, who still do, the entire family of my adopted son died of AIDS. It's just recently, it's not a disease that has gone away, and we need to remember that.
We love you!
So let's give a big thanks to people who continue to fight to find a cure for this disease. And let's acknowledge all the people who have passed, who have fought to raise awareness. We shall overcome one day. Thank you. To say thank you, I'd like to sing a little prayer for you. Water. Wait, sorry. Water. Even I get thirsty. Okay, I'm ready.